So hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So over the recent times, we have received many doubts related to various competitive exams. So in this video, we are going to solve all of your doubts clearly. And it is mainly based on NEET, IQ and KIM exam procedures. So let's start. Still now itself, many students are not aware of the exam dates of IQ UG 2021. So, NDA has decided to conduct IQ UG examination on 7th, 8th and 13th of September 2021. Please make sure to remember all the exam dates and please try to register before the deadline. The next one aspirant asks is minimum how many days to prepare to crack IQOR exam. And for this, the answer is very simple, as it is not about the dates, but it's all about your willpower and determination. If you want to crack with a good mark, you need to fully focus on NCERT books. Try to solve previous year question papers and multiple choice questions. Study for at least 10 hours a day with a proper sleep, food and water. And always remember, be healthy. The next is about the registration dates of IQOR exam, and it's already started. The registration begins from July 25th and it will end on August 20, 2021. One of the most repeated doubt on NEET exam is leggings are allowed or not? And definitely the answer is no, because according to NDA prescribed dress code, only loose simple pants are allowed. No leggings are allowed. Hope you all are clear now with leggings. But someone asks, is black colored jeans are allowed or not? And the answer too might be same as that of leggings. Jeans are also not allowed. And when you are wearing a simple pant, it must be a light colored one. No dark colored dress are allowed. Now the next doubt is palazzo are allowed? And the answer is yes. Palazzo are loose type of dress, so you can wear it. The next one is a question that is, I applied KIM for medical and allied courses and pharmacy. And I'm interested to take only allied courses like BSc Agriculture, BSc Biotechnology. It is necessary to write NEET exam compulsory, or can I directly write IQOR exam, which is the best one? So in this doubt, I would suggest you that if you like to take part in BSc Agriculture and BSc Biotechnology, you have to write IQOR compulsory. According to your question, agriculture admission in Kerala is considered only on the basis of marks obtained in NEET UG examination. In all other states of India, agriculture admission is through IQOR only. So hope that you can understand it. The next doubt is related to KIM. That is, do we need to carry a proof like Aadhaar card or an extra photo like JEE in KIM exam center? The answer is no. You are not required to carry any of these items. And full details on things to be carried inside the KIM exam hall video is provided on the description box given below. An aspirant has asked that an IQOR, email OTP is not coming. For this, make sure that you are filled with a recent using and a valid email ID. Do not give an old email ID, as all the important updates are receiving through email. So make sure it's a valid one. Now comes about the hair of girls during NEET exam. You can tie your hair into a ponytail or tied it. Remember, the band must be plain, or that is, no stones or metals are allowed to attach it. And any sort of clips and accessories are not allowed. Two, there is a doubt on cargo pants, and it's not allowed because it is not a simple pant and it have many pockets too, and it is not allowed according to NEET procedure. The next one is NEET and ICA syllabus the same? Actually, syllabus of ICER includes physics, chemistry, biology and maths, but for NEET it includes only physics, chemistry and biology. Topics of both exams are almost same. And the next is about the size and the resolution for postcard photo. And all those details are included in the video of documents required for NEET. You can see it from the description box, as the link is available there. One of the most asked doubt is related on court number when it comes to the time of application of NEET. So let me explain this. The court number 1 can be selected by the aspirants who will be appearing for class 12 or waiting for results. Court 2 is for those candidates who have completed their high secondary education, and it should also be noted that qualify exam code 2 for droppers will also be the same. Students can select code 3 if they pass their degree in science stream from any recognized Indian universities. Code 4 is for those candidate of pre-professional or pre-medical examination with the physics, chemistry, biology or biotechnology and English after passing either higher secondary or pre-university exam. Code 5 is for the first year of the 3-year degree course of a recognized university with the physics, chemistry and biology as subject. Code 6 is for those candidates who passed BSc examination with not less than 2 of the subjects of physics, chemistry and biology. So now we are winding up with the belief of clearing much doubts. So see you in the next video. Thank you.